The diving pool. Here are the standings at the halfway mark. Five dives out of the 10 to be done. Luganis of the United States and Kimball in a close battle as Bruce keeps the pressure on Greg. And the two Chinese divers in third and fourth. Here is Bruce.
Bruce is doing a 3.5 somersaults pike. And he has had knee problems as a result of that injury from the car accident. Oof. Doesn't have any problem with that dive whatsoever. That worked out great for him.
Very strong, Bruce Kimball.
I think he's been working very hard on strengthening his legs. Right there, we see a nice jump off the tower. He used not to be able to jump quite that high because of those knee problems. Again, he goes in the water almost splashless, and that is what is so impressive about Bruce Kimball.
8.5-8, 73.80 for Bruce Kimball. And now we come to Tong Wei of China. There he is, all alone, 33 feet above the water.
Reverse 2.5 somersaults, pike 2.9.
Now we see those windscreens on either side of the platform. They're plexiglass, and they go almost out to the end of the platform. But it seems that the way the stands are set up here, there isn't much of a wind problem. They protect the platform somewhat.
Well, there's no wind today to speak of, at least right now.
He's concentrating, looking right out into the crowd, but not being distracted by them, hopefully. I don't think so. That was a reverse 2.5 pike. Didn't have a problem making the rotations, and finally, he is able to control the entry. The super slow motion takeoff shows a very nice arm swing on the beginning. He has to take that healthy arm swing in order to make this tough dive.
And there is what Tong Wei has done, 73.95. So, they're trying to catch up to Greg Louganis. Here is Lee Kongjing.
Now, Lee Kongjing is doing a back 3.5 somersaults, standing backwards and spinning 3.5 times before he hits the water. 3.4 degree of difficulty. His feet are just barely on the tower there. You can imagine trying to push from that position. The Chinese are really doing a good job of kicking out of their dives and holding their stomach muscles tight and stretching back on their entries today. This is definitely some of the greatest diving I have ever seen in my life.
Such goodness. Gymnastic
ability. The revolutions per minute that he is generating are incredible.
Okay, 9, 8.5, 88.11. The game is on. Greg Louganis now in first, but behind him, those second, third, and fourth divers are really putting it on. Greg will need 7.5s and 8s on this dive to remain in first place.
Now, it's important for him to come off the tower straight and not be cockeyed at all. He's got to get both arms through right away. He was just a little bit sideways coming off, casted to one side. It's very difficult to see when you're in profile with the platform, but that is an item that the judges are going to have to deal with. Here we go in the super slow motion. We come off the tower, and he turns a little bit too much over his right shoulder. He does a great job with that hard dive, but just a little bit too much over that right shoulder. Let's see if we can see it. See him go sideways there. His feet go off to one side, and his shoulders go the other direction. It's very difficult to square out on the bottom of that dive.
And his scores, 9s and 8s, 82-17, enough to keep him in first place efficiently. There's been a change in second place after this row of dives. As Lee of China moves ahead of Kimball of the United States, Tong of China in fourth, and